What's good, ladies and gentlemen? CK Gaming 105, and welcome back to more of my Dante's Inferno. Well, let's play. Get this continue once. What do we all have here? Death's Reach, that's the Soul Stabber. We are on part 6. I plan on this being a pretty long video, so just bear with me.
If you want out of here, you'll have to get past.
Move that a little bit closer. No idea what that thing is doing. Just move that back a little bit. Ugh! Okay, so I'm still trying to find like the right game audio and volume sound for my commentary, but I think it's just a matter of me just speaking just right because of the headset that I'm using. Cracking headset. Oh my god, Virgil, you scared the shit out of me.
Let not Prudus, the god of wealth, hinder your passage. Whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
How shall I go on?
Your journey is willed on high, where Michael did avenge the proud rebellion.
All right. Oh, great. I could just never go into an area and just not have to fight. Yep, I wanted to hit him before he fell. Perfect. I hit something. Oh. I really like the tentacle launch to get away from me. Whatever that thing is, she throws that possesses me. Oh, wait a minute. I guess that's one way to do it. You know, that must really hurt. I don't deny that. Come on, there you go, Dante.
The Wheel of Fortune. He who made the heavens named a guide who transfers vain goods from one blood to another.
Who is this Lady Fortune who has the goods of the world in her clutches?
Your wisdom cannot comprehend her. She provides, she judges, she maintains her realm. Necessity compels her to be swift.
How is she perceived?
She is often crucified, even by those who ought to give her praise. Happy, she turns her wheel and rejoices in her own bliss.
Nothing down there. You know, I really wish you guys would have just stayed over in the area. Do you anymore? None of you. Someone, well, I know one of them's over there because there was four of them. Yeah, fuck you, you little green bitch. Barf, throw up all you want. The one thing that they did with Dante's Inferno that I like, that was another hack. One of the things that they did with that game that I liked was that when you actually were hitting them with the sword, it was actually just like a little slice one. Thank you. Holy shit! Oh my... Really, dude? I thought everything down here... Oh, one hit kill! I don't think it really matters how fat the person, honestly. Called the greediest woman in all of Rome. She pursued an opportunity to seize power.
I'm a harmless woman.
Yeah, I just want the souls. Fuck you. No! Fuck.
Glory be to God.
Find peace.
Alright, that is my ringtone. Let me save it again, just so I don't have to do all that in case I die. Which is bound to happen at some point. Follow the lever, crack. Dude, how the hell? Get Jesus fucking Christ, man. Oh, whatever, dude. No, fuck you. Oh my god, whatever. Oh, What? Is it just me, or is it just really annoying that these damn things can just pop up? What the fuck? Fuck off. You got up here in the first place. You stop hitting me. Oh, hold it, dumbass. Oh, I gotta push through. Would you just imagine seeing one of these damn things just outside your window when you just wake up one morning? Just look out and you just see one of these things just standing outside your window. Just, or at the very least, just walking past. Can this bitch not slide? I mean, damn. Only if I had moves that could do that, just end them in like one hit. I think I'm supposed to jump. Okay, I don't. I probably can. Nope. I go way too fast. Move your ass!
moment you wait. Let me go.
No. You sit the fuck down. See, I love how they get up right away, but heaven fucking forbid Dante gets hit. He fucking takes a fucking millennium to get up. Fuck off! Another one?
So, you think you're a better man than your father?
I think I am too much the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
His father is deformed as fuck. You know, if we could just use the siege beast to fight, why the fuck do I keep taking the gears of war? If we could just if we could just use the Beastmaster, or whatever it's fucking called, to just fight everything and everybody. Oh, the hell? Of course I fall into the gold.
Where is that god you fought? Give it up, boy! That thing you amount to nothing! All this for a woman!
You're the one looking like a pig, though. I'm not gonna survive.
I'm ashamed of you! Are you mad enough for this? I'd be alive, but by you! I'll cut you down! You'll marry the devil, Fang! Come on! Human! out of my sight! My blood is on your hands! You'll never take me! Let's see what you've got!
No, I'm gonna die.
I should have taken Beatrice for my student and nothing! You'll never take me! She doesn't want you anymore! No, no,
no. That's fine, I was gonna die anyways, but what does it fucking matter?
For myself! All this for a woman! My mother was made for you! I'm ashamed of you! I hope you're damned forever! Get up, boy!
That retribution comes in handy.
To offer me.
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
And I will not be damned like you.
That boss fight is not. It's not hard. I don't know why I struggled with it, but I did. So now I can take it back. Is there something up here? Oh, would you look at that? Alright, I know I have a bunch of these. Increases the... So it's only doing 20% more damage. Alright, let us keep going. That's the one thing you really have to be careful about when you're playing this damn game, is you don't really know what you're really going into. It's shitty that you don't get the time. I don't know if it's not expect you by now to counter everything. I really do need to. Any of them. Can I just ever have a nice crossing somewhere? Just go somewhere without having to fight every 10 fucking minutes. See that right? That annoys me. I have about 10,000 souls, so I need to upgrade just a little bit. As soon as I can find a safe spot, a Beatrice statue. Dante. Oh, anger. Probably what I'm gonna be feeling. A lot of what I'm feeling right now.
See the souls over whom anger has prevailed. In the warm bath of the sun, they were once hateful. Down here in the black sludge of the river Styx, do they wish they had never been born?
Poet, will I be undone?
Do not fear, for no one can take from you this passage. By such a one, it is granted you.
Okay. Okay, the man is just floating. Alright. Alright. Let me see. What do I want to spend? Death's Reach. I probably should get that Soul Stabber. What is this one? That Lustrum does more damage. Diabolic Hammer. Let me get Soul Stabber. Ooh, Soul Crusher. Air, the Sacred Judgment. I need to do more unholy. What is this? Dante will take 5%. Oh, that would actually be pretty fucking nice. All right, let me just do that then. Let me see, where am I at? I'm all the way up there. I need to be... Okay, so we're gonna start being a little bit more unholy. Not eat Dante. You can eat everybody else, but you do not eat Dante. All right, little winged vermin or whatever the hell you are. Thank you. I appreciate it. Nope, fuck you.
Dante, I got your Beatrice.
Okay, Lucifer, because you know what? We're gonna keep prevailing, motherfucker. We're gonna get our Beatrice back. I actually don't fucking remember what happens when you get to the end of the game. So this is also quite a mystery for me.
She'll make a lovely bride, your woman.
Dante, did you just feel like committing suicide? Cause I know I surely didn't tell you. I know I surely didn't tell you to go that fucking far. But all right, buddy. about the stupidest, the dumbest thing that has ever happened. No, actually, no. I'm pretty sure I've done more stupid things in this game so far.
Souls indignant. How many up there count themselves kings that here shall lie like pigs in the mire, leaving their condemnations far behind?
What does the distant tower mean? Whom does it signal?
Across the foul marsh, a raft ferries the damned. Look for Phlegius, the boatman.
Phlegius, the boatman. Eric, the bikeman! My God.
I'll spoon out your kidneys and feed them to you.
Choke with your own bile, vermin.
Oh my gosh. Fuck off. Oh no! Why does Tentacle Crotch keep showing up everywhere? No!
Like a murder. We have been stripped and destroyed.
Had I known I could have done that, I wouldn't have fucking wasted my time doing that.
My daughters again.
Boudicca.
The tribes of Britain.
After she was flogged and her children raped, the eventual queen of the Icene tried to set fire to the city of Rome with a
The tribes of Britain trusted me.
They'll do it for the souls. Like I said, I don't believe there is a right or wrong for the people that you punish or absolve. I have no idea if there's a right or wrong. I just want the souls so I could just keep going. Fuck it. I want to say there is a right and wrong for who you punish or absolve, but I'm not sure. If there is, there's a specific
Rise, spirit.
Reason why. Oh, I wouldn't say a specific reason, there's just probably a reason why certain people get absolved or punished. I gotta use more magic! I have made that jump before. Oh, Dante. Okay, so I have to go across that. Okay. Dante, thank you. Stage of anger. It's starting, all right. Okay, that's a walk with that.
How amusing you fool her for so long.
For fuck's sake.
You are weak.
To reclaim the Holy Land.
Since when are heretics worth a Christian life? Enough!
Oh. Let me rest with my children.
Fuck. Now get to the exit, you suck.
The Temple of Heaven, glorious.
Your soul is free.
Oh, this is annoying. Come on! Fucking unbelievable. My God, come on, Dante, get the fuck up. This really pisses me off, especially this fucking part. Fire touches you, you're dead. You gotta start it all over. Hate shit like that.